Have you ever noticed how as women we set impossible expectations for ourselves? We want to be the best mom. We want to have the greatest career. We want to be that special person for our partners. We're on call 24 hours a day for the people in our lives. And that's our non-paying job. Our paying job, we work really hard every day to get ahead, only to give our precious time, something we never have enough of, to somebody else. We trade time for money, making somebody else successful. It's crazy, right? I'm here to share how in this digital era, it doesn't have to be this way. You can work for yourself, create your own destiny, doing something that you love, create your own financial independence for yourself and your family. You no longer have to trade time for money, making somebody else rich. You can take back control of your life instead of letting life control you. I'm a mom of four daughters, and I believed that I could do it all. I wanted to be the best mom. I wanted to have a successful career and be that partner that my partner wanted to wake up to every morning. Well, it didn't work out that well. Something always has to give. And our marriage didn't make it. And after picking up the many pieces that needed to be picked up over many years, I met Bob about 16 years ago. And Bob and I have been together for 16 years. And 2 years ago, we decided to start an online business. And we are glad we did. Bob and I were able to build an online business with limited technical skills and no previous experience. All we needed was our laptops and access to the internet. If you're interested to learn more, all you need to do is click somewhere on this video. We'll take you to our website where we'll ask for your contact information. Once we receive that, we'll send a series of videos at no charge to your inbox. These videos opened our eyes to what's possible in this digital era, and we hope the same for you. As women, we set incredibly high expectations for ourselves. Here's the opportunity to cut yourself some slack and take back control and give yourself the flexibility to be there on your terms when your kids need you, when your family needs you. You don't have to feel that level of guilt anymore, the guilt that I felt raising my four daughters. It's possible. Take it from an old girl who's been there and done that. There is another way. We look forward to meeting you on the inside. Bye for now.